Okay. Hey everybody, we're back with this game called this game is called ARMA? Yeah, ARMA 3. So we just back to finishing that mission. I actually had to redo that whole mission over again because I messed up one of the things when I was setting up the character, so yeah. But we're gonna continue. Rising tensions is what we're playing next. Oh, I have no clue. I'm so tired.
Christ. Did they put enough stairs in this thing?
Having trouble there, Staff Sergeant?
No, sir.
Come on.
Any word from the MOD sit-down, sir?
Negative. Nothing from the AAF or the guerrillas. In fact, the whole thing's gone dark.
You're kidding me!
Nope.
Figure that missing greenback convoy has something to do with it?
Why do you think you boys are here? There's your ride.
Really?
You two, get going.
Good.
Find us that convoy, Staff Sergeant.
Copy.
I'm sure I'm not humanly able to do this. Okay, yeah, let's just get to work. That was interesting. Like, it's always hard for me to know if my mic is close enough to my mouth or not.
McKinnon didn't seem too happy.
Well, who can blame him? He's the one that's always had to do the cleaning up around here.
Wow, we're on a helicopter this time.
The AAF and the FIA consenting to a sit-down within the country's Ministry of Defense. Well, I don't know who thought that was a good idea.
And I actually found out that this is like a pre-trial weekend again. So I'm not sure if they're just doing like the, I want to say tutorial, but no. But I guess just the first few missions and then that's it for the campaign.
There's the AAF's checkpoint. It's coming up on 20 minutes since their convoy was supposed to pass through here.
God. I think it's.
Alright, we're coming up on the convoy's last known position. Start scanning that terrain, people!
That's supposed to be looking for people.
There! On the road! Runway! Alpha 1-1 actual! We have a visual on the convoy! Grid 073-123! How copy? Over!
1-1 actual, Broadway. Copy. Dispatching reinforcements. Secure the area and await their arrival.
Wow.
Copy, Broadway!
And Staff Sergeant, in all likelihood, you're gonna have FIA guerrillas waiting for you down there. Stick to the ROE. Do not fire unless fired upon. However,
yeah.
That does not mean you're gonna roll over and take it. Confirm. Over.
I will kill all of them. Over.
Got it, sir.
Good. Broadway out.
That's what he meant by not shooting everybody, right? Just shoot everybody. They're reverse psychology.
Take the hill on the right. Provide overwatch. Sergeant, on me.
God. Okay, this is actually kind of like the game called Call of Duty. Yeah. Haven't played the game in a long time, actually. Better follow this before I get lost. I'm like looking around the scenery. Okay.
Hold. Let's wait for the others.
I didn't mean to. Crouch. Actually, yeah, let me do this. You're gonna be my new shield, meat shield. Mr. Team Lita.
In position, Staff Sergeant.
Copy. What do you see?
Convoy's been hit hard. No movement as far as I can tell. But, to be honest, there's a lot of trees. Over.
Yes.
Understood. Maintain overwatch. We're moving up.
Oh crap, what did I do? No, it's saving. Did I do that?
Let's go, Conway!
I don't think so. Let's do that by itself. Okay. Yeah, I had to play the first part over again, so I was able to actually...
Whoa! Dead ahead, Sergeant!
Hold fire! We're friendlies!
A lot of,
Please tell me you two have this.
Copy. We're on them.
Drop them!
God, he got the freaking one!
Machine gunner! 200 meters! Line up ahead! Attack that rifleman! McKendrick! Martinez! Engage that machine gunner! Front! Engaging!
Did I get him?
Everyone, on me!
Okay.
Move up! Stick to cover! Watch the trees!
Watch the trees. Got it. Guess I'll get this tree. Okay, they're finally over here. Gosh. Peek around a corner.
Okay, let's go. Area clear.
It's actually really fun. Now I'm getting farther into it. Like, this is really good. I like shooting games where I just get to kill people.
Southwest, at the tree line! Soldier, 200 meters, front! Contact!
Shit.
Repeated! Fire at the medic, front!
Yeah, fire, you got that.
100 meters!
I didn't even know. Okay, I got it.
He's down!
Yep, I did that. gosh, what's this game? It's like they're so freaking far away. I can't see him, he's in the fucking trees. How am I supposed to get that?
100 meters! Front! Fire at the medic! Front! Martinez! Fire at that soldier! Southwest!
Alright, get up. Clear.
All clear! Move up!
All these symbols making me...
Broadway, 1-1. Be advised, we've made contact with FIA forces at the convoy's location. All contacts neutralized. Over.
If they shot first,
copy, 1-1. Lock it down. Broadway out.
I go check their body.
We've got wounded over here!
Oh, they're not dead? Damn it.
Son, can you hear me?
What is all this?
He's non-responsive. Sergeant, help him out. Take my kit if you need it.
Broadway, do you read?
I can't fucking see.
Confirmed, 1-1. Send traffic. Over.
We've got wounded at the convoy. One greenback, unresponsive, possibly in shock. It doesn't look good. But 1-2 actual's taking care of him. Over.
Wait, can I put that?
Copy. Relaying to Malik. Medical is inbound with reinforcements. Try to keep him stable until they arrive. Over.
We'll try, Broadway. 1-1 out.
Yeah, okay. Take your compass and your map. Oh, wait. I have a compass and I have a watch. What the fuck am I taking this for? Was it better than mine? Oh, probably not. They probably just left. Oh, crap. Oh, no, they're checking out the bodies, too. Yeah, you see? Nope, I think. What do you want me to do about this? Dude dead. Oh, he's a fucking tire.
He's holding, but not for long. We need medical here now. Alright, hold this perimeter. I'm not in the mood for any more surprises.
I want to check out more bodies. Getting all that loot. Free stuff. Maybe I can sell the watch later. I don't know. Okay, mission complete. The convoy was secured, but little remains. NATO, peacekeepers, force. Yeah, I know that spells NATO, but, you know, say it individually. Forces were forced to engage the FIA, responsible for its damages. Description 2, did all that stuff. Well, 9 minutes, that's good. We're making good time on this. Okay, I guess that'll probably be a video, but if not, I'm just gonna definitely keep going, so. Gonna keep going until I get tired. Okay, new mission. Damage control. I didn't actually read the last one, actually, I think about it. Just under an hour ago, NATO troops were forced to engage member, FIFA, blah, 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 blah. You want to read that, you actually can. I'm not going to actually do it every time. But here you are, once the reinforcements arrive, return to blah, 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 and Broadway. Okay, we're just supposed to be going home, pretty much. Okay. You guys want to read that, you can. Damage control.
Hands up, 1-1.
Are you not a fugitive? Combat fugitive. No, I can't. Shit. Okay, whatever. I'm gonna worry about it. I must be going over there. Like people are about to attack.
What's the situation?
Brightness up.
Multiple KIA, greenbacks and gorillas. The survivor didn't make it. What's CSAT doing here?
Just marking their territory as per usual. We'll deal with them. Get yourself back to Kavala. Shit's kicked off over there.
It's in. Okay. Like, I hope I'm not driving. Stop. Board the helicopter completed. Wow, this is really cool. Like, looking. Have 14 frames per second. Wow, am I gonna say, oh, that went over there?
What the hell happened?
They're attacking! Must save the city! Wow, it actually looks really cool from the back. It's like a tornado or something. Is that just a house? Car? Anything right now doesn't look good. Yeah, I mean, after the weekend thing, I'm probably gonna get this game depending on how much it costs.
Broadway, Alpha 1-1 Actual. What's the situation in Kavala? Over.
Not good, 1-1. Details are still coming in, but intel suggests the sit-down went haywire. Phalanx is reporting that the FIA threw themselves at the cordon.
Copy. Interrogative. What do you need us for? Over.
I want you to take control of the situation at the MOD. We're getting conflicting reports left and right. I need someone on the ground. I'll copy.
Solid copy, sir. We'll keep you updated.
on the ground.
That must be our ride. Martinez, McKendrick, stay behind. Keep an eye on things. Sergeant and I will check out the MOD.
Copy. Stay safe.
Cool. I don't have to drive.
All right, let's move.
Oh, wow. I didn't actually get to see all the way in the back. That's pretty cool. But I was saying, like, with all the school stuff going on, even though it was going down to a close, I had to prepare for next semester. So anything that's going to be paying for kept stop on the whole spending thing, pretty much. I had just... What the heck did I just buy? I had bought a hard drive for my Xbox, and I bought... what the heck is that game called? Destiny. Yeah, I had bought Destiny. So that was a big chunk out of my savings. But it was worth it, I think. Even though I don't have gold right now, so I had to buy more gold. That's going to be... That's pretty much that. Hold on, I'm going to... no, I can't. Oh, I can't do anything. Sucks. Ooh, we're in this city. Oh. Shit. What the fuck going on over here? Everybody going all rogue, I guess. Why are they playing? Why is he looking at me? Like, why are they playing all this sad music? I get it, people are in the street.
What a mess.
One out, this car makes me feel claustrophobic. No tank. Bet you're impossible to drive on.
You see what's going on. I'll be there in a sec.
Aye, aye. Oh, okay. Oh, he said go see what's going on. I'll be there in a sec. Okay. Well, I didn't know that because I was not reading. Or listening. Well, he's about to shoot some people up here. About to shoot them all. I mean, one. One by one in that row. Actually kind of hoping I get to do it, but you know, whatever. Why am I like in the sky with clouds and just my gun? What is going on? My game just freeze or something? Is this like... I don't know what's going on right now. I don't know if this is just loading or something. This is the most weirdest loading screen I've ever
seen. Broadway, Alpha 1-2, actual, message over.
1-2, Broadway, receiving, send it, over.
I've got greenbacks abusing FIA prisoners at the MOD, sir. Please advise, over.
Copy, wait one. 1-2, stand down, I'll copy.
What? Sir? If I may...
Negative 1-2. You are to stand down. That's an order. Okay. Confirm. Over.
Solid copy, sir. Out.
Okay, I guess that was it. I guess I didn't have to see anything. Wow, this sounds horrible. I can't skip any of it. Okay, we got back to the game.
What the fuck was that?
Just the chain of command at its finest.
Who was that asshole?
Call sign Phalanx, Colonel Akinteros.
Akinteros?
You just bashed horns with the AAF's top brass.
That's their top brass? Now I know why they're so fucked up.